We have some breaking news that we need to bring to you this morning out of Kansas City, Missouri.
Yeah, this is pretty disturbing. A 10-year-old was driving an SUV and crashed. All right, let's get to John Pepitone.
Yeah, that's right, Mark. A law enforcement source is telling Fox 4 News that a 10-year-old girl was behind the wheel of a Chevy Tahoe that's being towed away behind me when it crashed into a Honda Pilot here near the corner of 12th and Olive. Fortunately, I don't think anyone was seriously hurt, although there was an ambulance on the scene that departed a few minutes ago. The driver, or the occupant of the Honda, declined to comment on what happened to me, except to tell me that she believes the Tahoe that the 10-year-old may have been driving was not stolen. I'm John Pepitone, Fox 4 News.